This is for the people of the Northern Beaches. To the Ayatollah of Iran, you seem like a very grumpy man. I've never once seen you smile. Have you lost touch with your inner child? Well, I'm flying overhead in a bomber plane, and after I drop my load, things will never be the same. Pretty soon I'm gonna give the call. Pull the lever, and then a great change will spread through your country like a fever. Oh no, this plane is not full of bombs, it's full of dogs. That's right, dogs, they've got parachutes on. What kind of dogs? I'll tell you what kind of dogs. Golden retrievers. I am a golden retriever breeder. Yeah. Golden retrievers. I am a golden retriever breeder. 'Cause once you put golden retrievers on the ground, grumpy people will be nowhere to be found. See this prison filled with misery, soon it will be turned into a patisserie. No one will be whipped, beaten, or stoned to death. At the very worst, they may have to smell dog breath. All your parents will be healthy, all your children will be high achievers. You may be doubtful now, but soon I will turn you all into believers. Yeah. And it won't be through a holy war or a jihad. No politicians, celebrities, or media hacks. Just a fleet of dogs with parachutes on their backs. Golden retriever. I am a golden retriever breeder. Mr. Ahmadinejad, here's your retriever, his name is Brad. Why not relax and watch the news? Look, Brad's bringing you your tennis shoes. Throw the ball to him, throw the ball to him, throw the ball to him. Have you ever felt so alive? Now the ball is covered in Brad's saliva. Now stop building that nuclear device. Look at Brad's face and be nice. Golden retriever. I am a golden retriever breeder. Now put your lovely doggies on a leash. Go out, drink some Chardonnay and eat some quiche. If anything can bring back peace in the Middle East, it's a retriever.